Alright.
So we're going to use these ones right here because I like these. These are genuine James. They got to be better than Cometa.
You sold me these the other week.
I didn't know you had to buy all this other stuff over here. That's before we took the motor apart.
It's true.
Is that new?
The one that was sitting on top came out of here, yes.
Yeah, the new one right here. Mm-hmm. Which one you want?
But it was better.
But this is James, it's got to be better.
Okay.
This is... Just look how soft and pliable that is. This one's stiffer and harder. Got to be better. It's shiny.
Perfect.
Matches your bike. Black. Matches the O-rings. Yeah. Junk. I'll be a fool about this crap from me. It almost fits back in the package. Alright, we'll leave that off for now. We are going to change these out though, so you know we were in there working on these. Those are old and hard. These are a new one hard because it's cold. All right. I think that's the top. Okay, that's going to be our alignment tool for the heads. Those are four new bolts, so we don't have to cut out. Okay, then we got these here. Need to go on your cylinder dowels over there. Don't lose those. These are one of the head gaskets we're going to use. And this is your sealer we're going to use. And there. Cold. Where's your head bolts? Right here. I'm going to put the O-rings up around the dowels. That one probably should tap down a little bit. Looks a little high. Get the bottom out. Is it fun to do with one hand?
Yeah. I'm sure you're used to that.
Gotta do what you gotta do. Pre-lube for your bolts. Makes them torque better. We already hold your studs, remember?
Mm-hmm.
Of course, half that probably run down already. Down in the motor somewhere.
There you go.
Just fell off somewhere. Okay, now we're gonna re-lube these threads. See how we lost all the other oil. So you don't need a lot in there, just a little bit. It's enough to get in there, see? All right. There's a right. I knew I had one around here somewhere. I'm using this one. Okay. It's about 40, isn't it?
Just.
Perfect. Yeah, we didn't need that, did we? See if it sprays. I'll spray this on your bike just to make sure.
Perfect.
Oh, it's perfect. This doesn't work very good at 110 degrees outside either. It dries too fast. You got slow drying and fast drying, I guess. Different temperatures. So that will seal up anything that wants to leak. It will seal. Race bike, we just use a silver pan, we don't even use the gasket. And it's a problem with gaskets blowing.
We're replacing it too much.
No gaskets, no blowing. Is it dried yet? Not really.
It looks pretty wet.
It might be cold out. Alright, so we gotta head over here. We're gonna put the ruin on first because it's the hardest one to get to. Let's see here. This one we did first, so let's do it first. Yeah, it's getting semi-dry. Your motor mic's in the way. Make sure the O-ring is not a problem. Someone, there's a hole. There it is. There. I'll get this out of the way once. Out of the way. Gasket. Somebody stole my gasket. Over here. Just bring them down until they touch. You don't need to go very far. Putting two or three foot-pounds of torque on there, not much. Just enough to get everything down. Okay. Now, if the O-ring is not binding up, you won't see any light between the head gasket and the head. Is any light anywhere?
Not that I see so far.
That's a good sign then. Lost my rig again. Heavy duty torque I use. All right. This should be able to sit down here without a problem. And that's going to slide in there without any issues. Okay, good. So it can stay up there then. Okay. Always put a little bit of Loctite on these. Or anti-Loctite. These like to corrode into the heads. So get a little bit of oil on, they stop some of that corrosion. So two of these go in on this side. Now these are an eighth inch longer than what came out of there, or a quarter inch longer, I forget which one. They're longer. But we did make sure they went all the way in without bottoming out. A little bit more holding power. Okay, do you think this goes under or above the manifold?
We're under?
No, it's got a curve like it's not, so I don't know.
Above.
Where do you want to go? We have to make a decision, so I know.
Go above. So, looks like it went above.
So you want to go up on top like this?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I don't know, you got a lot of extra room in here, so.
Yeah.
I don't know if you want to go up around like that and come back up, or. However, something like this. Yeah. Do you have a big knot like that in there, maybe?
No.
No? So, all right, see how I feel about it? Okay. These, you just slip the open end into the gaskets, into the bolt. Like that, and then slide up, and your hole should line up. If the hole is not lining up, then no problem. The manifold is going to help line the heads up a little bit for us.